the subfamily of hadrosaurs known as the lambiosaurs possessed hollow crests on their heads, and this seemed to have varied from species to species. These crests might have aided in the identification of species for mating purposes. Since they were hollow, they would have certainly affected the voice, and so perhaps these would have allowed species-specific vocalizations as well. So these crests probably played an important role in courtship and species identification.